The narcissist never says sorry. Or if they do, it is a totally insincere one. Remember, these people are the best of actors. Everyone is a world-class actor when they have everything on the line. And the junkie narcissist has their supply on the line. Their narcissistic supply. Where they love to torment their victims. And they do this by discounting the abuse they have done in the past. Or giving some fake apology. Just to show how much their word means to go right back to abusing you. And not just abusing you. But abusing you even more intensely. What the narcissist says means nothing, you have to read between the lines. And there are a lot of lines. Because they use deception. More often than not, the narcissist is lying. That is what they do. So why would you believe them when they say they are sorry? Because you want to believe them. Why would you want to go back to them anyway? Do you really have that lower level of self-worth? Of course, the narcissist brings it down to this level by conditioning and abusing you. But they know how pathetic you are for going back to them. And they treat you accordingly. By giving you no respect. By abusing you even more. Because you are even more pathetic, because you went back. It is harder to get away than it is to go back. Because the narcissist tricks you so well. They condition you with their echo chamber. The constant bombardment of their lies until you believe them. Because that is your reality now, the lies of the narcissist. That is all you know. And you can only regain your grasp on your reality when you get away. And when we hear this fake apology from them, we are inclined to think, maybe they really have changed and they actually do mean it. But then if you are looking, you see the signs that they are not really sorry. They are insincere. Because they are probably still subtly abusing you even when they talk to you to try to get you back. And then the narcissist has to destroy your life all over again. To get you to come crawling back to them because they made them your only option. And you might tell yourself, maybe they really are remorseful and have changed. But it is only worse. And the more you play their game, the more you destroy your self-worth and regress to these narcissists. The worse the abuse will get. The more they think they can control you. The more they think they can get narcissistic supply. The more you fall into the role they have for you. To be their abuse slave. Sometimes a narcissist will never admit to their wrongdoings. But you can force it out of them. But was it really worth it? Do you really need validation from these pathetic people? Of course not. Do you need a sincere apology that will never come? Of course not. It is worth nothing from these pathetic people. The reason they are pathetic is because they will never change their pathetic ways. They will just keep being pathetic. The narcissist never says sorry because they are not remorseful. Why would they be? All they care about is getting narcissistic supply. And they get that by abusing you. So of course they are not sorry. And they will just keep repeating it. They do not care about you. They do not have any honor, integrity. They are completely unreliable. The only thing you can rely on is that they will abuse you and they will never, ever be sorry. The only thing they are sorry for is not abusing you more. That's what that means when the narcissist says they are sorry to you. What they are really saying, is that they are sorry for not abusing you more. For not locking you up so you could not escape. For stopping you from watching videos like this. So that you could recognize these people for what they really are and not fall for their games anymore. It does hurt that they abuse you and are remorseless. You want an apology. Because it is the right thing for them to do, and you would apologize if you were in their situation. Well, that is something to be proud of. That you are nothing much like them. Stop wasting your time waiting for an apology that will never come while the narcissist just abuses you more. Say sorry to yourself. For not recognizing what they were sooner. And not getting away sooner. And not looking out for yourself, until now. Thank you for watching. Please donate to support the creation of new videos. Subscribe to the channel for more videos and you can watch more in the content already uploaded.